decade of port calls and open ocean to reach the Arctic Circle. Now, midnight sun dawns on me. The leather gloves I received when I asked for a hand are too thin to repel water, wind, or snow. I throw them in a furnace, lest my fingers freeze in July.